It is May 12th, 2023, and things are swell today.